shall we play a game?
Rawr! We're live. Monday. I'm back. Because I didn't have time to really think about what I wanted to play, and then I remembered, God, you know, I want to go back to Interior Worlds and do the forest level, which is the reason why I wanted to go back to it in the first place. We're doing that. Let's get some sound. I know it's too loud, too quiet. And with that, let's go. The forest. Need to look at that real quick. Okay. Okay, so we need 14 photos. There are 5 secrets. It's our lens. Fish eye. I don't like that one. We'll do no filter for now. This could be a short stream, which I'll be honest with you, I'd be okay with tonight. It's been a long weekend, long day. Ooh, strange anomaly. Forgot to look to see how many aliens we're looking for. And it's hard to play tonight because I sliced the absolute bejeebus out of my middle finger. So walking forward hurts. Trail, the railway, or camping? I mean, I guess I'm gonna go on the trail, right? Yeah. Can I go in the water? Oh, can I go behind the waterfall? Nice. Very nice. Advance the film, Wes. Oh, look at this. The water actually pushes you forward. GG. Up here. I climb. I climb. And I climb that. Wait, what did that do? No, can't get up there. A hand reaching for me. Can I get up? Can I get up? No, you can't. Okay. I think this might be whoa, okay, can I go? Come on, get up there. Okay. I guess I'll go the other way. Anything back here? Nope. I noticed that I'm missing filters from some of the other levels that I redid. Maybe if I do go through this one quickly enough, we'll go back and get the filters. I want to go through here. Advance the film, Wes. Oh, look right there. There's an alien. There's one nearby. Okay. Great shot of the merry-go-round, though. I'm going to go on the playset. Let me in! Wow, you can't actually go through there. Okay. What if I take a picture of this? He's around here somewhere. I mean, he's definitely here. Yeah, but look, he's right there. About I think they consider secrets things you interact with. Here. Interesting. What's in here? Oh, look. There's an alien nearby. Hello, friend. Is there a... Become. It's the slogan for OnlyFans. Okay, photo. No trespassing. Violators will be prostituted. So I need to find a couple of keys. Can I use that? There's something on top of the train? I don't know that I can get up there. I mean, it clearly thinks there's something there. Is there a way to get around? Get under the wheels. Oh, I can get it here. He really seems to think there's something there. Like right there. Cassette. Yeah, I found it, bud. Didn't I find the cassette in here? Could have swore I did. The axe for wood I can cut. Something that chippity chop. I don't think they want me cutting down trees. I wonder if I can go back somewhere to use the axe. Like, was there anything back here? Like, I think you're gonna keep leading me right back to the tape, which kinda sucks. Oh, this is open now. Can I chop this? We can use this to cross over. Oh, good. It's open. So where are we now? I didn't get through there. That supposed to be the fire sound? Okay.
Hey.
Oh, look. There he is, just chilling. Do I see this with a flashlight? Okay, I do. Couldn't remember. You can climb up. That's a strange looking tree. Okay, we'll try going in, I guess. Oh, someone nearby. Filter, maybe?
After these messages, we'll be right back.
Oh, it's because I'm in the dark. That's what it is. Oh, I did hear. That tells me there's something nearby. Okay. Yo, you can fall there. There, if we need to get back into the alien, we can. Where he was. That's not where I crossed. Key. It's so dark down here. Alien nearby. And he thinks he's inside. What's up, pimp? Did I just move that? Sure as dingleberries did. Get in there. Right. Can I try this one? That was the exit. Which I kind of don't want to go back to yet. That's alien for. Woo woo. See, listen. I hear it. Oh, I think I can get up there. I zigged when I should have zagged. Help! Shitha! It's gotta be up there. You can hear it. Do it from here. Like right there. Come on. Ornate. Okay. Let's look at ornate. Man, I kind of dig that. Oh, look at the frames. Okay. Yeah. I can dig it. Oh, before we go this way, let's see if we can go back the original way, because now that we've got the red key, we want to open that gate. But I don't know that we can go all the way back. Oh no. Wes, you dumbass. You weren't supposed to fall there. By the way. Can I use the axe here? Negative, Ghost Rider. Okay, here's the playground. There we go. Red gate was over here. Yeah, there we go. Okay, game developers, pay attention. This is how you do a flashlight correctly. There we go. Insert tape. Do I get to see it? America. Yeah, rerun. Okay, we did all that just for the tape. Still another alien. We gotta get in there. We'll see if we can go by the RV park again. Here, right? Try not to fall off, Wes. Oh, you fell off, Wes. Damn it. Only complaint about this game is the jumping sucks. It's that slippery jumping, if you know what I mean. Like, it feels like you slip off everything. Like that. Even though I know I can get up there because I've done it before. You have to use the rock to get on the stump to get on the log. Okay, this is the right way. All the way around the building. To chop down another tree. My axe is broken. And there's no other way to go here. Maybe this is just a quick way back here.
Wes just received a new like on Twitter.
Yay, Twitter. Why does it take me to the dead end? Oh. Okay. I am clearly missing something then. Trail, the railway, and camping. I like the subtle rolling thunder in this one. Okay, that goes around, goes across. I don't think I can go up and around these things. Can I? Nope. Nope. This is where the log jam is from the other side. What is this? Nothing. But I want to go in there. Please let me in. I mean, it has to be around the train then, right? We found everything around here. We did that. We can't go over this. Moo. Oh, I guess we never went out through here. Or did we? There's the key. Oh. We have to be able to get through here. Damn it. Oh, it gets a little darker.
After these messages, we'll be right back.
Burninating the village. It's coming. Dang it. I have to get my camera ready. Go through there yet. Yeah, I don't want to leave. Well, with the poop. Okay, give me one sec. Alright, I need to take a quick break. I gotta go help somebody something real quick. Wait. Paul? Yeah, give me a minute. I wanna... Hold on. Is this the key? I mean, well, it's black. Okay, let me go help him real quick. I'll be right back. All right, sorry about that. Let's go back in there. Now I got the silver key. Silver key open anything? That one. What the crap? An Easter egg room? Oh no. I should have wrote those numbers down. I gotta find those two notes again. Where were they? 7078 7078 7078. Oh no. So I bet that's a code. Let me write this one down. Uno momento, por favor. So this side is... Find that other note. Is there my photo album? No notes or nothing? I wish you could take pictures of the notes. I mean, I suppose I could do this. That doesn't really tell me anything. Where was the other note? Was it in the tape room? Right? Let's find out. Negative. Not in here. Where was the other note? Keep rolling on my headphone. Okay. Was it on the train? Negative. Where did I seize it? Well, fart nugget. All the way back. I think it was around here. See if we can use our new shortcut. There we go. And this side is so 8-0 something that's supposed to be a 0. So that is 5. Wow, this is not confusing at all. This is a whole new section. Can I get out to that boat? There's still 2 more photo ops. I'll bet it's 8105 because that matches up with the other stuff. Hey, Gassy. Yes, totally winning. I hope I'm close to the end for this one. This level is probably the best one out of all of them so far. I just love the ambiance and just the everything about it. You know, the rolling thunder in the background constantly, the water sounds. Yeah, it's Interior Worlds with the aliens, yeah. Well, I get my other chat up because I don't like looking at... I have another chat that... through one of my bots that can... read both sides in case I get something on both sides. Versus the one I normally use, which is Twitch only, and then this one doubles up, this one doesn't. Okay, we gotta get to the train area again. And then get to that Easter egg door. Was here? Nope. I don't want to leave yet. Well, that's the exit. So this is it. So it's going the right way. I think my flashlight's out of power. I think my flashlight truly runs out of power. Okay, here it is. Okay, let's try 8. Mick Derp. It's 5 digits. Shoot. Oh no. Crap. Let me decipher this more then. Maybe I did it wrong. I need to look at that other page again because I didn't pay attention to the arrows. Your flashlight actually runs out of juice. Okay, this one. Okay, so it went like that. That makes more sense. Yeah, you should totally get this. It is so good. So
The one I don't get is this, that the L is that. What is that supposed to be? Oh, five. So let's try five. Zero. Zero, zero, because that's the U. Zero. Eight. Let's see if that one does it. Back down we go. I 100% appreciate that the flashlight runs out of juice. Well, except for when I'm using it. You know, they're the only devs to get a flashlight right. Like, I used it for an hour before it died, so good on them. Switch it and get batteries for it. Okay. So let's try five, zero, zero, zero. Nope. Oh, no! I know I'm close. I know I'm close. L is a five. I know that for a fact. The
after these messages, we'll be right back.
See, that's the only one I don't get. Is that supposed to be a zero? So that would be a zero again. So 50. A U equals zero. And it's squared, so 00. The backward seven is a zero. And the 7 with a dot in front of it is an 8. I know I'm not, I know I've got that right. Gotta be close. Am I going the wrong way?
Thank you.
Look at these notes again. You still haven't claimed the gift either, no matter how stupid it is. Claimed what? Steam? Did you send me something? Hold on. Let me pause for a sec. It's more of a group idiocy game. Oh, there's the bot kicking in. Okay, so Steam doesn't tell me on the app, and in game, or in on Steam itself, where would I find it? Oh, motherfucker. Well, Simrail's on sale, I'll tell you that. Make your friends buy it and spend a Friday night drinking. Hospital 666. Not Simeon's, Simrail. All right, I will add that to my library. Well, thank you. I could swear we've talked about this game, so. We actually have sessions where we're just before or after stream sometimes, just talking about things we want to play and coming up with stuff. Sounds familiar. It's hard to find the error in the level if there is one. It's a find an error in the level. Oh, it's one of those games. Okay, let me look at this. Oh, I came back here to look at the note. I went the exact opposite way I said I was going to. Which one's exit 8? Is that the one you walk down the hallway constantly? You have to make it to like level 9 or something like that? I watched somebody play it and it looked interesting. Yeah, like you're in a metro station and the announcements keep getting funnier and funnier and like things on the board get funny. Okay. Oh. Oh, I think I have this wrong. Level 666. This is the same one, but you're in a hospital and you have to get to level 666. What's the bot bitching about now? Level 666 in a hospital sounds like a nightmare. You better hope the final boss is just a cranky nurse with a needle, not some demonic bedpan monster. Lots. Basket must be here now. Wow, look at that. Okay, I redid the bot. I tried to make it not so much of an asshole, but you gotta admit, it talking about the level like that is pretty cool. Basket, bringer of joy. Oh, here we go. I spoke too soon. Forget the pups, Wesley. You need a basket of salmon to bring you true joy, or maybe just a basket of snacks. Pups are cute and all, but food's where it's at. I mean, he's got a point. I added one thing to the bot. I had some time yesterday, so there's a channel point redemption where you can ask the bot a question and it'll answer via TTS. And a new emote and a new animated emote because Helldivers. I made a Hellbear emote. Just because it made me laugh. It really made me laugh. Like, I laughed more than I should have. Yes, a hell bear. I think I got this code backwards. I think I didn't read one thing. Oh, it's so dark. Okay, let's try. I need my key. Get close to it. 5, 5. I hope it's 3, 7 is the thing. 5, enter. There we go. I was reading it. Here, I'll show you my code. I was reading it wrong. Damn it. I don't like this level because it's the cake level. And we know what cake levels and birthday levels do in the other ones. They usually mean death. Not a cake, it's pizza. They know me. Whiskey Tango Foxtrot. It's a rat party. Okay, that was kind of the greatest thing ever.
Bad party's good.
Wait, was there a door or anything in there? I didn't look. Too busy looking at the rats, Tesco. Can I party with the rats? Oh my god, yes. It's a rat party for me. Got flying rats, got disco, got pizza. Pizza exploded everywhere. Nice. It was glorious. It was glorious. All right, before we move on, now that I've unlocked the Easter egg, I want to see if it allows me access to I want to go this way. If it doesn't, then I'll go for the exit. Unless if it lets me in there. Negative. Okay. Things you don't notice. Like if you watch the shadows of the rats go by. Okay, we're not getting through there. Go here. What's in here? Oh, look! The window camera filter. Where'd it go, a-hole? Windows. Nice! I've never had my flashlight run out in this game before. Kinda shitty. What's up here? Oh, look, you can get back. Shit! Nice! Okay, cool. Make another shortcut. Just casually going through the water here. That is the exit. I need two more photos. And there's still another picture or a secret. Gonna fall. Saw that coming. Well, hello, Sparky. Oh, this is the... Look, there's the boat. How did you get here? I really wish I would have fallen and broken that thing. Shite. There we go. Was it here where I found the lake? Because the boat's missing now. No, boat's still there. Trying to find the black key so I can get in that room, and I have no clue where it could be. Here's my photo. Am I down to one? Really wish I would have broken that.
After these messages, we'll be right back.
Did I miss anything back here? Okay. Wait, what's... Oh, that's where I went through. Yeah, okay. came out through here. And that took me to here. Looky here. Boosh. Like the friends we had made along the way with me the entire time. Now we can get in there. There we go. Oh shit. Well, I don't think I want to go that way. But I want to go through there. Try to get all sneaky on me. Wait, there's another one? Okay. Back up, I can't read that. Ah, son of a... Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ah, shit. Well, You're not gonna try to lead me to the door, are you? Yeah. Yeah, it's calming too. This entire level is just so peaceful. Oh shit. Going back to the beginning. That I have to like jump before I get to a small step. This one inside. Is it up top? Oh my God, it was right there. I came up here to get the filter and totally forgot about the photo that I walked right past. I mean, yeah, I had to climb a little place to get the filter, which was way up here. Right. Anyway, the filter was up there. Hold on. Yeah. Okay. Give me 1 second. All right, let me put you on break again. I'll be back in a second. We'll be right back.
Okay. Now. Hey there, Gassy. Looks like you're trying to change something up around here. What can I help you with today? Why did you do it twice? No, I had to help my daughter with something real quick. This entire weekend I've been playing seamstress, so she got some new pants that they picked them up Friday night, and she kept coming in Friday night. When are you gonna be done? When are you gonna be done? And we didn't finish up till like 12:15, 12:30 that night. And I came up and go, "What'd you need?" She goes, "Oh, my pants. I want you to take them up because." She's only like 5'1". And most pants are way too big. I wish I would have done that again, son of a bitch. So I ended up staying up till 1:30, 1:45 that night, hemming up one pair, and then this weekend I did another one, and now the wants me to do the last pair. This one has to be hemmed, and the inseam, she wants a tapered inseam instead of a straight cut for these ones. So, yay! Take home ec, kids. Learn how to sew. Gets you all the chicks. Oy vey! Cassie needs to brush up on their Yiddish expressions because oy vey is actually oy vey. But hey, at least they're trying, right? Okay, look, he's not being as big of a jerk. I'm trying. I told him to be less of a jerk, if that makes sense. Okay, so we're back here again. So be a better me. So the last code was 5337. Okay, let's try. If I do son of a bitch, I keep clicking on it and I gotta hit E. I got two pictures of this keypad. I do 5337. That's not right. Do I have to do? Do I have to do the opposite? No. It's hard to read those. Where's the sideways one? Assuming it's you. No, they're translated. They're the translated numbers. That
that be right? No. Seven. Five, three, seven, seven. What the fuck? SwipeSpot makes ChatGPT look like Stephen Hawking without the accent. Well, you could always do the ask him a question thing. Oh, what the fuck? Goddamn Alice in Wonderland. You mother.
After these messages, we'll be right back.
Is my chat not working anymore? What's going on here? Like, I see it on this side, I can see you guys talking, but on my old one, it's not. Am I still alive by any chance? I'm assuming I'm live. You can't type anything? That sucks. Only there was a way to fix that. It's not paused. I don't know, my chat's not working on my one on this side. Okay, something green. Green key. Okay. This was a yellow door, right? Yes, it is yellow. I appreciate the mini map that shows you where you've gone. Exit. You're trying to trick me. That's a dead end. I'm still hitting every dead end because I want to see if there's anything, you know, like sitting on a bench or... Like, I know this is going to dead end, but what if there's something at the end? I want to know. Will this tell me anything? It looks like it does. Like, it's telling me where green is. There's yellow. I honestly didn't expect the forest level to be as vast as it is. Like, I'm putting in, I was expecting to end early, to be honest. If it's as short as the other ones. But this one has been a pleasant surprise. And it is by far the best level in the entire game. Two secret rooms. Yeah, and yeah, exactly. It's a nice level. It makes you want to play it. This is the kind of liminal space game that I really like. You know, I'm not, I get the monster thing and that kind of stuff, but an exploration, take photos kind of one is, hoorah, a nice change of pace. You know what I mean? Don't get me wrong, I love a good horror game. Still waiting to find that one. A unicorn. Of, oh my god, that game freaked me the fuck out. The bad thing is, if I was really trapped in a liminal space, I would really fucking enjoy it. Hey, coconut water and pills. That's all I need. Looking at, but gotta get a photo. A filter. Well, there you go. I would. Thank you. Worth it. Worth it. And with that, I think we can exit. Alright. Got all the secrets, got all the photos. We slapped it up
flipped it and rubbed it down.
In the woods, baby. Where did you put me? Why did you put me back at the mall? I've already done the mall. Oh, the mall is new. Oh, shit. Okay. Well. Ah, no. Damn it. Un momento. I just wanted to see what they wore. Okay, so yeah, it looks like I got three to go because I did Forest Mall and then there's two more. The thing is, I'll have to go back. I think I'm gonna play this like maybe over the weekend and get these because I want. Excuse me. I want all the stuff. Like, I'm missing a filter. Don't have to do airport anymore. Don't have to do hotel again. Suburb. I didn't find any of the secrets. Missing a filter. Missing a filter and a secret. Missing a secret. Got them all. Yeah, I might have to go do that for another night, which is great. I'm getting my money's worth out of this game. I'll tell you that. Let us pull up. Wow! Wow! Oh yeah. Yep, new content available. Massive new forest level. And that was just 2 months ago when this came out. I mean, into play since. Okay, well. That was spectacular. I enjoyed that. Like, more than I thought I was going to originally. Because I thought that was going to be a super short level. Would have been done in like an hour or so. But nope, that was... when breaks, sure. Full stream. Excellent. Okay. Back tomorrow night, I hope. Ugh, excuse me. Long day. Don't know what we're going to play. Maybe we'll do co-op. Maybe we won't. Maybe I'll do this again, depending on how the day goes. You guys have a good night. Stay safe. Be kind. I'll be back tomorrow night if I can. Peace.